Amber, thank you very much. That is Nine News for this Monday. I'm Peter Overton. I hope you have a good evening. From us all, good night.
This is Win News.
Tonight, hundreds turn out to rally against the Wilton Airport option.